Okay, so here's how you get your PickMate onto your guitar. First, take it off of the packaging. I've done so already. Take your pouch off and set it aside. Now we need to shift our straps all the way to the end here, just by pulling. Okay, so I'm right-handed when I'm playing guitar. This is the downward direction. And so I've got my guitar laying on the belly. I'm going to orient these rings like so. Okay, great. Now, step two, flip it over. Let's see if I can do this here. Okay, great, flipped it over. Now we're going to feed the straps under the strings like so. Perfect. Okay, now flip it back over under its belly. Okay. There we go. Now, here's the fun part. Okay, you got your straps down there. Make sure we're still in focus, looking good. Okay, now, we're going to start with one side at a time. Okay, take your strap, feed it through the D-rings, both of them. Pull it through. Great. Now do that with the other side. Take your two D-rings here. Feed your strap through both rings. So, let's see if you guys have a good angle there. Okay, great. Now keep it loose. Now we're going to double back. So we're going to take this strap. We're going to go back over the first one, under the second one. Great. Now keep this loose. Haven't tightened it yet. I'll do that with the other side. Take the strap, flip it over the first, under the second. Pull it tight. Well, actually not tight, but pull it through. Keep it loose. Okay. Okay, great. So this is what we have. We're getting there. Now, put your middle piece in place. Just put it between the tuning keys. Now underneath here, we're gonna pull on the strap underneath, which is the front, and that actually tightens the strap over here. So I've done that now. Kind of pinched it off. Now I'm going to just tighten it like this. And now pull. Perfect. Do that with the other side. Get underneath. Pull on the strap from underneath, pull it towards you. And you see it tightens over here. Get that in place. Pull it tight. Hold it. Pinch it off. Now tighten this down. Like that. You see? Now pull this tight. Just like that. Now you're done. Now a lot of people tie these back, tuck it underneath, tighten a knot, braid them together. You can cut them off if you like. And there you go.